see her laying next to me, and I think to myself, man, I am so lucky. She's still asleep. I think I'll make a delicious breakfast for myself. And then it hits me, today's our anniversary, and I didn't buy her anything. The best at remembering or listening to anything she says. She just talks.